Russian army soldiers attempted to begin their second attack on the Ukrainian Presidential Brigade's 2nd Mechanized Brigade. The invaders' second onslaught, which had lost some military equipment in the first, similarly failed. Ukrainian fighters damaged the invaders' tank with shells fired from the drone. As the infantrymen realized they were being watched, they attempted to crawl away from the area.